Allison Swihart from Hand-Brewed Soaps, and in this week's edition of A Confession of a Homebrewer's Wife, we're going to be making chicken pot Thai with beer, crockpot style. You're going to cook that on low for 6 to 8 hours, or if you cook it on high, cook it for 3 to 4 hours. On the side, go ahead and cook up some noodles or rice for this wonderful beer pot Thai sauce to go on top of. Thank you for joining us on this episode of Confessions of a Homebrewer's Wife. We'll see you next time. Cheers!